A doctor in Paris, Patrick Pelloux, led a team at one of the hospitals as the dead and wounded arrived. He said that he and his colleagues managed to save around 50 lives, perhaps in part because they'd been preparing for a similar event only a few hours before the attacks began.
We work to a scenario of an attack. We know since Charlie Hebdo and Hypercachers, they take Kalashnikov and they kill everybody, like in Call of Duty, you know, the game, stupid game. So in the morning we have this exercise.
So exactly what happened?
Yes.
On the very same day?
Yes.